give you the signal, press the button. Child. Stand by, Grandad, stand by. A child that will change the world. A child who can... Press it harder. A child who can... Child who will need a fucking crash helmet.
Mommy, what the hell are you doing?
I'm trying to get this contraption ready for the virgin birth.
This nativity play has gone to your head. Just have the baby appear in the crib. That's what everybody else does.
I don't want to do what everyone else does. I've watched these nativity plays over the years, and the one thing they always leave out is the actual birth.
So what?
So what? We go through our lives being told how Jesus suffered for our sins. And not one mention of how Mary suffered so that Jesus would suffer. Well, not in this nativity play.
You are mad.
No, I am a mother. Hello. I hope you had a wonderful Christmas. We did. Oh, this is a special week. It's Nativity Play Week. The hall is booked. I have my script finished. I just have to have it passed by Father Damien. He should be here by now.
Grandad, there's tea there. Don't you catch anything in that thing. I get that, Mummy.
That should be Father Damien now. Do you know, I wasn't sure about him at first. A bit wishy-washy for my liking, though. But I have to be honest, I'm starting to take to him.
Hello, Grandad.
Bless him.
Hello, Mrs. Brown.
Hello, Father. Sit down, Father Damien. Tea?
Yes, please.
I get it, Mummy.
Thanks, love. Well, there you are. The finished nativity script.
Excellent. Men are bastards.
It's just a working title.
Mummy. Seriously?
Well, there was a man who wouldn't give them a room. And Herod was a man. And Joseph was a man, and he never booked a room in advance.
Your mother has a point. But still, I think we'll cross it out. Nah.
What are you crossing out now?
The shepherd's saying, holy shit, is that a UFO?
Well, what would they think it was?
Look, let's not do this now. Why don't I take this home, go through it, and we can talk about it later. Now, we need to think about a director.
I'm the director.
Mrs. Brown, you're in the play, and you've written the play.
I suppose.
I think we should have a different eye on it. Now, I love the theatre.
I direct it, Mummy. You trust me, don't you?
I suppose, yeah.
That's a great idea.
We'll direct it together.
Right. I must be off. I'll get back to you soon on this.
Do, Father. I want this nativity play to be special. To have love and warmth. To show just how important the birth of every baby is.
Right then, I have to go talk to the narrator.
Narrator? What narrator?
From the church committee, Mrs. Nicholson.
Hiddly! She's not muscling in on this.
Oh, she's very excited. And as you two have tripped a grandchildren in common, I thought it would lend a family feel to the whole thing.
Family feel? I don't know what family you're talking about, Father, unless it's the Adams family. I'd kill you, you bastard.
Ha ha!
much that, Grandad? I'm not sure if this increases the power or decreases the power. I mean it, Grandad. Don't touch that trigger. You could launch me, for God's sake.
Hello, Cathy.
Is your mommy about pet in the sitting room in labor?
What?
Mommy, it's Winnie. Where's Mommy? Mommy?
I told him not to touch that fucking trigger. Paracetamol, that's that.
What about a homeopath?
Do you know?
No, Mommy, a homeopathic remedy. There's lots. Copper bracelets, for instance.
No, I tried that. It didn't do anything for the pain. It just turned my whole wrist green. My wrist looked like the Incredible Hulk Stangler.
Well, have you tried magnets? I'll tell you what. I'll try and pick you up a couple in town today.
I'd try anything, love.
I'll see you later, so.
Agnes, you see this nativity?
Yeah.
Well, Johnny the box collector and Willie the sweeper from the market, they were asking if they could be in it.
Well, you can't just go around giving out parts like that. This is my play.
Please.
Fine. Tell them they can be shepherds.
Please.
Fine. Tell them they can be shepherds. But no more. I mean it.
Would you consider shouting for the Virgin?
See them? They're paracetamol. Not fucking morphine.
Mummy, Father Damien asked me to go through some of the script. Explain why he wants you to take stuff out.
Take it out? It took me ages to write that thing.
Well, some of it's not on.
Like what?
Well, nobody ever called Joseph Joey. And he was never in a gang called the Nazareth Massive.
You're ripping my story to pieces.
Look, will you just trust me to go through and take out what's absolutely necessary?
I trust you to do anything, son.
Thanks, Mammy. There's just one more thing.
What?
You can't use the baby cannon.
What about the getting the second in the bird?
Look, I'll go along with the bird scene, but you can't go launching the baby Jesus from a cannon.
Look what they've done to my song, Lord. Young man required to work as mudflap. Must be flexible and willing to travel. Trouble?
Hey, man.
Have you come to give me three wishes? I see you brought Alibaba with you as well.
Don't be like that, Mrs. Brown. I might just have the answer to all your dreams.
Not unless you have Brad Pitt, Matt Damon, and a small pony in that box.
Seriously, man. Cathy was saying magnets might help your rheumatism. Show her, Buster.
I already got magnets from Cathy.
Are they working?
Not really.
Aha. Uh-huh.